2 रुपीज और 4 रुपीज
चार यार क्या कचरे में मैंने इन्वेस्ट की है व्हाट
कैन इवन बाय अ 5 रुपी
लाइसेंस आई डिडंट गो
आई इन्वेस्टेड इन आई इन्वेस्टेड इन सम शिट होल कंपनी $4
ये ले पैसा आ गया 28
बिजली मनी इज गॉन
बिजली मनी Take that, cat.
You knocked me out, what the fuck?
This is what I call a safe spot. Yes.
Oh, you get the money now from that.
Yeah.
Jazzy, sorry, Tempest, he got your school fees.
Yeah, I got your school fees. The principal is happy.
I think that is still yours.
Brain. This property is owned by Brain.
You got 4 from Brain and you're giving Brain 6.
This entire row is gone. Fuck it. I don't have anything left here.
I think I am
income
about...
Income tax is right there, Ash.
Motherfucker.
I think I'm about to lose this game very badly.
Oh.
Just visiting jail. But jail mein koi hai nahi, to kisko visit karunga abhi? Avoided the whole thing.
Yeah. And you need to enter
oh,
as well.
Oh, sorry. I thought I pressed X already.
Ash, I got a question. Why didn't you go to jail? Like, why did you go? Why was it a
so
safe
place? There is go to jail and there's just visiting. When you normally land directly on this, on that thing, it is you're only visiting. The only way to go to jail is by landing on that far corner, that policeman in blue, or getting tender through card.
Right. Got
so,
it.
Is he in jail and just visiting? So, I'm not in jail, I'm just visiting.
Okay, interesting. Your time has come. By the way, have any of you guys ever played the board game Catan?
Settlers of Catan, right?
No. Sometimes
bad things happen. Okay. Smart investors never give up. Oh, I got money. Money. Who paid Crimson? I paid Crimson way too much. Like, fuck it. Like, 14 doesn't even cover half of it.
3.
Oh, give it back then. Oh, fuck.
Fuck off. Oh, 3.
Oh, yes.
Okay, I think pretty much everything's gone. Almost everything's gone. I think there are only 2 reds left. Not 2 reds, 2 pinks left.
Me and Jazzy are on our way to fucking bankrupt just from buying everything.
Good thing the rent is so low.
And one of the...
Not to sell your kidney for a rent right now.
Is gone now. Oh.
I too shall visit with you. Because clearly there's nothing
everyone
else
just
left to buy.
They're, like, they're visiting each other.
Hey, sara kuch to tum log khareed chuke ho aur kya reh gaya? And see what the
future holds for you. Now there's still properties left. I still 2 pinks.
Five.
By the time I reach them, they'll be gone.
Oh, that is free. Yes, I will buy it.
Ah, god damn it. Ash, is this your second or your first railway station?
That is dangerous.
No, second station.
Second.
50-50 देंगे अब हर बारी में.
Yes, one station open still somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, double.
Not bad.
Double.
You get the one pink that is remaining. Wait, now you have 2 pinks. Does it?
Oh, there's one still one
oh,
pink.
No,
left.
One pink still left. That's his first one.
Tempest has a chance of getting that pink if he rolls a 4.
Your time that's come. A lot of faith, Ash. That is a lot of faith. Shake the dice and see what the future holds for you.
Eight. I think you're landing on somebody's Ash's property.
You're paying Jazzy.
Ash.
Dude, you're either paying. There's like a 70% chance you're either paying Crimson or Jazzy. Between them, they have half the board. Let's play.
Sometimes you have to pay. Paying everyone this round.
Now you're coming to the more expensive part of the town. the more expensive part of town is it?
1 and 5. I'm paying someone. Yeah.
Oh, Bond Street is still available. Damn, Bond Street is up for sale. But it'll be a long one before I get there.
I wish you luck.
There you go. Tempest, I told you you'd get
fresh,
a boat.
Fresh.
I told you you'd get a boat.
Yes. Give me.
Yeah.
Give me.
You're like, oh, that's overly optimistic. I wasn't.
Yes. Thank you. By the way, is gambling legal in India or illegal?
Gambling
only
is illegal.
In Goa, so, only you can
so
do.
Personally, you can put money on gambling. Running a gambling den is illegal.
No, I mean, are there like apps in which you can put bets on teams or anything like that?
Yeah, that.
Have you guys ever done that?
There are 1,000 apps which are circumventing rules under the guise of gaming apps, and they're collecting like literally hundreds of millions of dollars. Like proper. Wait, I need to roll. What is that? 3 and 4. 12. Sorry, 7.
You need to roll a 2.
My brain, my brain's short circuiting today.
It's your turn.
Come on, roll a 7.
So I was asking that, have you guys ever like gambled or, you know, put bets on any sports games?
No.
No.
Fuck, I pay money to which guy? No, oh, Chance.
Could still pay money, don't worry. You can always decide what's
going to happen to you. Oh, same ball. I'm paying money to someone. Yep.
Your rent is due. Oh, finally, 10 rupees.
But now the. Okay, enter. I think the entire board's gone.
Mm-hmm. One brown remaining. At least.
One station is also remaining, I think.
Oh, yeah. The station right here on this lane.
Crimson, I will swap you my red for your orange.
Oh, waterworks.
Maybe later.
They are pretty much adjacent to each other. So you offset the price of the like 100. Huh?
I will think about it later.
Dude, everything's gone.
Only have 300.
The board is gone already.
Let me collect some salary.
Oh, you want to make money right
now? I need some money. Oh, actually, now I'm completely broken. I'll take it.
No, you're completely broken. The bugger is $14. He's not going to make any
salary.
He's not going to make
salary.
Seven. Nice. Saved his
I think I'm collecting money now.
Problem is, he has run up every
good. That was good. That was good.
He has one. People are going to take you to the cleaner, my friend.
I'll be right back. I need to get the door.
It's also not, you know, a good idea to own everything because then you are public enemy number one.
Wait, not even that. I'm not. I have
nothing left.
Make houses.
Might as well roll a 9. Roll a 9. Roll a 9.
I need the other cards as well. Make some fucking salary first. Then I'll think about that.
Whose is that? That's yours. Yeah, that's mine. Wait, only 3 stations are gone? Wait.
There's still one left,
Who
I think.
Who owns this station?
One station. That's
this
mine.
Is oh, this one is free. That is Astroy, and this one is...
land
this is still available. A 10 will get me there. Enter.
I wish you luck.
Go to jail.
Two. 2. Nah, we got a 2.
You think there's a chest or something? Oh yeah, station, pay money to Ash.
100 please. Oh no, it's just 50. Wait, I need one more. 50. 400.
Just 50 is this.
It's your turn. I saved you from paying 200. Remember that. You did roll 3.
You
rolled another 3 after that.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Go to jail. Go.
That's yours.
No, that's yours. Oh my god. Dude,
he's
lost
his salary, but I'm fine. I'm fine with that. He's gonna pick up 200 again.
Bankrupt. Bankrupt.
I get income tax, that shit is offset.
Nah, he could. He'll pay 6 rupees and get an offset.
Not cute.
But.
I've got to take it.
बट ये पूरी अगली दो रोल्स में कुछ मेरा नहीं है तो इट्स डेंजरस. कम ऑन सब बिग नंबर्स प्लीज. 8 और चांस. लेट्स सी. Advance to go collect 200. Oh yeah, baby!
The hell? What
the game is rigged. The game is rigged. Let's play.
Double? Eight.
I think he'll get. Oh, I thought he got
brain. Yes, brain's property. You must pay this player.
I need a 10 or a double. Come on. Let's be the railway tycoon. Nah.
8. Is it a green?
Who am I paying money to?
Tempest.
Okay, I'll give me like 6 rupees or 4 rupees. Oh, 18.
Don't under yourself, Tempest. It's your
turn. No one bought waterworks yet, has it?
It's not that we didn't buy, we didn't want to, we just haven't gotten the chance to.
I think someone did already. That's gone already.
Isn't it tax?
Super, oh yeah, tax. So,
your favorite.
Finally a super tax.
Let's roll the dice.
You're paying someone. No, I think it's your property.
Dude, the number of people who landed on Formos. And you get sent to Formos as well through the cards because there is like a chance or a community chance that you can get to Formos.
No,
yes, Jazzy, income tax, your favorite.
Signature, your trademark.
Your favorite. That's what I call bad news.
The pita is coming for you as well, don't worry.
इनकम टैक्स भरा अभी जेल जाके बैठ जाओ उधर विजिट करना.
नहीं भाई मैंने टैक्स भरा. आई एम जस्ट विजिटिंग. बेसिकली जो मैंने एक्स्ट्रा 200 मिलते हैं वो गेम में कार्ड दी
और 9 विल गेट यू अ कार्ड. कांग्रेचुलेशंस और अ
8
एंड दैट वोंट गेट यू अ कार्ड.
Yeah, he needs money.
I need money, bro.
Card in every slot. He doesn't have a single, like, double card, but he has one in everything.
Yeah, I will need to sell shit.
Oh, that's.
Oh, you're safe. You get the next 200.
So. Essentially, from now on, it's all about surviving. That is what it's gonna be for me.
Yes. Fuck, there's nothing else. Might as well go and chill out in jail, right?
Might as well.
Oh wait, waterworks? Oh fuck, waterworks is gone already. God damn it! I thought. Rent is due.
Your rent is due.
Look at Crimson Ash. Are you inspecting Crimson's portfolio? Look at
yes, I know he has one card everywhere.
Only the light blue is missing. One light blue.
Fuck anything that I have to do, I have to make a deal with Crimson.
Crimson is a hot commodity now.
Jazzy. I will give you one station and cash for your orange.
For orange? We can consider that.
Someone already owns this property. Time to pay the rent.
I'll give you red for your orange.
Oh yeah, that's not bad, yeah.
What do the cards have to say?
Pay hospital fees 100.
Jazzy deal?
Wait. How much cash is he gonna give me?
Whatever to offset, huh? Station hai dost, it's a safe spot.
I know. Let's consider it next turn, not this one.
Okay.
I am down for that, Raiders.
Alright. Just a second.
He needs cash.
Nah, not getting any cash. It's just a property trade.
Chelsea.
You're going for which one? Red.
Red.
Cash.
And Tempest is rich on money. What the fuck are you smoking, bro? You need more money than him. What is the garbage ass dealer?
I think Brain, you're better off targeting yellow.
So every.
What develop? It can't develop any further. Or all everything sold.
Give me a green, I'll give you yellow.
Double. Oh no.
That's actually a fair deal. Offset the price of
no.
The card.
No.
Oh yes, Tempest. Tempest after all tax war.
He still has more money than you. He still has more money than you. It might change now though, it might very much change now.
5. He's letting you buy property? Oh, yeah.
He's giving you money.
Don't give
up. Persistence.
Ah, it's still has more money. He's still more rich than you.
How many properties do I have? Just a second. One, I have one pink.
You can see that you have one pink, one brown. You need to do a deal with Crimson for the brown or the
just
do a deal with Jazzy for the blue.
Wait a second.
Sorry, who do I need to do a deal with?
Brain.
Yes.
Don't do it now because you've run out of time.
Okay, do it next turn.
You need to do it straight away.
I wish Ash, red for the orange.
Yeah, let me roll that. Oh fuck, whose is that now?
Crimson.
Oh, only for me.
I'm taking this 25 back.
Okay, red but for the
cash. I'm giving you red.
You are taking
I
my orange.
Orange. Offset with
35. What cash?
Dude,
I didn't agree on
you
cash.
Have 20. I am taking my money back.
Plus more.
A little bit more, not too much.
Oh, fine.
Tempest, do you want the brown for the red?
Cool deal, for the commission.
I will give you
a brown for the red.
You have any preference?
Yeah.
Jo bhi abhi. And I'll give you some. Let's see the value of. Oh, wait, one second.
Isn't the car me?
Yes. And I will give you 50 rupees.
Ask for more. That is a shit deal.
Yeah,
what?
I know.
He's it is 200. The value of both cars is 200.
Still ask for more.
If there is a demand, there will be an offer. But you're getting a set though, right? Give me more, bro. Yeah, you have cash.
That's the thing.
Dude, okay.
Like a full set.
I have one. I have three cards at the end of this. And that's the only thing I have left. No, I can't.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm not giving him 50 more.
Yeah, money is not an issue.
Dude, 80, 80, 80, 80. Jazzy, don't be greedy.
Chal, na teri na meri. 80 pe milta hai. Yeah,
81. 82. Look at the amount of properties you have.
Auction is chal raha bhai. Auction chal
raha. Other people are bidding.
It's called assisted negotiation.
Red for the brown.
The thing is, I would give you the red. Sorry, are you giving me red or am I giving you the red?
No, I am taking
He's
your
taking red
for
red
my
to complete
if
the
I,
set,
if
bro.
If I give you the red, then I think it would be way too much problematic. I'm not too sure about that.
You are getting a full set as well.
Oh, yes, I will take your trade. Okay. I'm still learning, okay? It will take some time. There's a learning curve to it. Okay, so what do I need to do?
Let's wait for our turn first.
इससे पहले क्रिमजन की टर्न ही आ जाएगी क्रिमजन यू कैन इनिशिएट द ट्रेड
यस आई एम ओपन टू ट्रेड लाइक अ मर्चेंट सो क्लियरली दैट इज व्हाट आई कैन डू एट द मोमेंट हे दैट्स अ गुड रोल पिंक फॉर मनी कैन आई गेट अ ब्लू
या सो ही विल टेक योर व्हाट ही इज ट्राइंग टू डू टेल यू इज ही विल टेक योर पिंक
Mm-hmm.
You get a blue from him, but then you have to do a deal with Jazzy after that.
Okay.
Oh, you have to give him money. You have to give Tempest money for the. Yeah. So put that in there. No, you can see the offset.
100.
Press X on the pink. Yeah. You have to offset him at least $100. So add 100. No. Bad deal. I made a better deal with Jazzy.
Oh, he's scamming you.
Rejected.
He's scamming you.
Counter offer.
He's scamming you.
He's screwing you. Now after 210 because he fucking tried to lowball you.
Yes.
He tried to lowball you.
Give me the Valentine.
10 मिनट में सोहम भी आ रहा मोनोपोली खेलने कह रहा
ओह गुड वी विल हैव अ प्रॉपर गेम आफ्टर दिस
प्रॉपर 6
110
बिफोर इट एक्सपायर्स देयर इज अ टाइमर ऑन दैट ओह सो टेबल्स यू हैव टू डू इट या
नो
ओके 105 लेट्स आई मीन मेक हिम रिग्रेट ओके गोइंग फॉर 110 इफ देयर इज डिमांड देयर विल बी एन
ऑफर
Wow. Only because he tried to lowball you. God damn it. Samrat avoided everything. Sometimes
bad things happen. Smart investors never give up. Crimson, you needed the red, right?
Okay, yeah.
You're giving the brown.
I am giving the brown for the red.
Yes.
Yeah, he'll offset, but Crimson doesn't have enough money to offset because brown is very poor. Tempest, instead try and go for the blue from Jazzy. That is worth way more because you'll have three places and you'll get some more rent out of it. Brown is very poor, remember.
I will try to do that. Okay, Krishan, I will get back to your deal if it is still on the table later on.
Shake the dice. And remember to leave some free spaces.
Nine.
You certainly had other plans for your money. Javi, give me your blue and what do you need for it?
You could give him a station for the blue and offset it with money. Or you know what? Jazzy ke liye deal kar de, uske saath red ka deal kar de. So that Jazzy can then do the deal with Crimson and get something from Crimson in the return.
So much planning going on. I have no idea how this game works.
Yeah, dude, that's the whole point of this game. Fucking Game of Thrones is what it is. the blue.
You need the blue, right, Tempest?
Yeah,
I'll give you the blue.
Give him the red.
You give me the red.
Because he can then hold Crimson accountable for something. Press X. Press X on the red. Jazzy has to pay 100 and say, make it 150. Dude,
I'm gonna
on the two opposite sides of the fucking.
Wait. Tempest, I'll give you 90 since you want the set.
Ash, is that a good deal or that
dude,
bad?
Dude, 90 is not enough. You have to understand.
That's 210. 220.
Jazzy, you are getting the better deal because you will be doing a deal for a full set with Crimson. Crimson is a rich guy.
I have no money right now.
You may not have money, then fucking sell shit, Crimson. Sell shit. You have more property than anyone else. It's not a good deal.
I will think about it.
Tempest, ask for about. Oh, you did. Man, he held his friendship against you.
Yeah, I trusted you.
If there's demand, there will be an offer. Okay, Crimson.
Don't ask for money, I have none.
Give him the green and swap the red then.
Yes, that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, green. Yeah, that's fine.
I'll give you the red. Bro.
Yeah, Samrat just realized, oh, I'm fucking Meister. I know exactly what he was going to say. He's like, no, I want that. I want the pink.
Wait.
Actually, take the pink.
Green or where did that come from? Where did that come from?
What?
Nope. That is not.
Give me a blue. I'll give you the money as well.
Yeah, I mean,
how much money? I'd rather hold the blue.
Yeah, alright.
Hold the blue.
Ash, the picture that you sent in retirement home, what's that building structure that you have on the table or on the mat?
Oh, those are some souvenirs. I mean, those are the houses at the hotels.
From Monopoly?
I mean, I can say yes, but in all honesty, they are from Amsterdam.
Yeah, I don't think the board is big enough for to accommodate this.
Oh, am I giving you? You're getting a set out of
Amsterdam,
it, bro. What the fuck?
There is alcohol inside. Yeah. Those are empty. Yeah. Those houses are like empty from the inside, and they tend to have some alcohol in there.
Right.
Which, as a kid, I was never allowed to have, obviously.
Green type.
I'll give you yellow. You give me green.
Trading is the heart of business.
If there's demand, there will be an offer. Oh wait, Jazzy's getting a full group. Pay money, Jazzy.
I need some set. He's also getting something, bro.
Yeah, but he doesn't have anything right now.
You have more money than me, bro. If I land on Crimson's property, I'm fucked anyways.
No, or ashes. That is not his concern. You landing on Crimson's property, right? The deal is between you and him.
But still, I need to consider myself as well.
Nah, then it's not gonna happen for you, Jazzy. Just
pay like 50 no or something, 50 or 70.
40.
Okay, if he's 50 more, then if you're happy with 50 more, that's okay.
Yeah, 50 yeah, seems reasonable. 50.
Not him! Nah, not him, you! Yeah, keep adding.
R1, yeah.
Wait. Oh, dude!
I wasn't saying
you're only taking 300! You're only taking 300 for completing a green set and getting nothing in return, okay?
He's getting something, bro. What are you talking about?
What is he getting? He's getting two yellows, that's
king
it.
King is way too yellow.
If Crimson says, fuck off, I don't want to do a deal with you, Samrat is screwed.
I didn't say that yet.
He didn't say that yet. He doesn't have an agreement. Samrat, you need to get into an agreement with Crimson to do the deal for the yellow first, because so I'm telling you, do the deal with Crimson first. Do the deal with Crimson first. Make sure you are getting something, because otherwise you are getting fucked. Yeah. You have to do a deal with Crimson first. Swap your yellow for the pink with Crimson, or hey, something like that. Dude, but he's getting a green in return. A pink you can build on. Listen, here is my concept, right? You then have to do a deal with Jazzy and Crimson both, and you don't have enough card and properties to do that deal. So the only deal you can do, you went with the wrong strategy by taking the pink from Tempest first. But no one has money, right? No one has that much money. They can't give you like 500
the money or like
100 or 200 for that. But Jazzy won't give you 600 for that, will he? Because Jazzy needs cash in his hand to build.
Oh, hey,
what is going to hold you back? Oh, what a dog! Tempest! Really? Really? What is going to hold you back? What is going to hold you back?
That's still a W. That is still a W.
I think that's still
that hurts my heart, because you have $1,000, like 1100 with you right now.
Before
you do anything, build houses. Build houses. I mean, I'm on my way. Fuck, don't build houses. Don't build houses! Wait one more turn.
No, build right now.
Okay, press
what
square.
Do you want me, what do you square. Want? What do you want me to
press
do?
Square. No, press square and build houses. Go to your properties, which are right next to you. Yeah.
Let
start me, building houses.
R1.
Just go to light blue, down there. That is orange. Go down.
Next.
To your right. Yeah. R1. R1.
Yeah.
Down. Move to the next
one. Build one on each.
Press R1. Build one more. Move. Okay. Now build one more. Okay. Now, yeah, exactly. Build two houses.
Yeah, like even distribute them.
Exactly.
Excellent. Yeah.
And, yeah. Now, you can build one hotel, ideally.
What's a hotel? Four houses is one hotel?
Four houses plus 50 four houses is then one hotel.
No, so what do I do to make a hotel?
Just add more. No, not on everything. Reduce this. Reduce the 3 to 2, press L1. And now add 2 here. Yeah, add 2 here.
Add 4 on
$100
each.
And you'll get a hotel. Add R1.
Don't think he can. You need 4 on each for the hotel.
That is how. Oh, okay, right. So you have to build it.
Yeah, build it evenly.
Yeah, so then add one more. Add one more on everyone.
Congratulations.
Yeah. And add here. And that is enough. Like, keep some cash in hand.
Okay. Now just cash in hand. Turn.
Okay. Bad.
And now sit in jail. You don't need to get out.
Yeah, yeah, I have got getting out. But like a good politician, like a true politician, my job is done. I will now stay in jail and say that why have my people forsaken me? I did nothing.
Fuck! Wrong. I am fucked. No, I'm not fucked. Okay. I think I might be fucked. Fuck. Yeah, I'm thinking that. But one thing I made sure is to spread the railways properly so that everyone only pays 25. Dude, we are playing Monopoly right now. Join us next game.